Jacksonville Suns to Jumbo Shrimp.
The story alone is an exciting one.
Some loved it, some hated it. So why the bold change? News 4 Jax behind the scenes with the guy who risked it all. For the first time ever, the sketches, the unusual designs that didn't make it.
I don't pretend to be the guy like Walt Disney.
How the new mascot hit a home run in Jacksonville. The making of the Jumbo Shrimp. Thursday at 5:40 on News 4 Jax. Worth watching every day.